A diocese within the Silva Malabar Church should be in communion with the entire Silva Malabar tradition for the major archbishop. Communion is the real energy that is running for the dynamism of the church. Without this communion, it is impossible to lead the ecclesia. That doesn't mean that it must be uniform. You have to make the distinction between unity and uniformity. Eucharist constitutes the church, and in a similar way, it is the church that constitutes the Eucharist. Yes, we have to realize this wonderful mystery that almost all the fundamental, substantial, existential, essential realities are simply divine gifts. So, if you are a Silva Malabar Christian, that is your God-given identity. If you are a Latin Christian, that is your God-given identity. If you are a Silva Malangara Christian, that's again your God-given identity. By Silva Malabar Christians, we mean the St. Thomas, Marthoma, Nasranis. Nasrani means those who follow the Nazarene, Jesus Christ. Yes, my dear ones, by reading and rereading this history, you will understand that your identity is never secondary to any of your counterparts. Because Christianity begins with the apostles. And you have your history starting from the apostles. Without establishing our identity, we will be confronted with a real identity crisis or a cultural shock. We should learn. We should love. So don't think that liturgy is something, a part of our spiritual life. No. From a Catholic point of view,